Now, this is the cathode.
Okay.
And you can see right there the cathode dark space.
Yes. This is Krypton Plasma in the QR2, April 17th, 2006. Very beautiful color. So we're going to let it run for a little while.
Yeah, I'm going to isolate this